Welcome to the 2024-2025 VEX V5 Robotics Competition and this year's game, High Stakes. Let's take this thing higher. High Stakes is played on a 12-foot by 12-foot field by two alliances, one red and one blue, made up of two teams each. The game's primary scoring object is a plastic ring. Rings have an outer diameter of 7 inches, an inner diameter of 3 inches, and a thickness of 2 inches. There are 48 rings on the field, 24 red and 24 blue. There are also 5 hexagonal mobile goals that can be used by either alliance. Mobile goals have a maximum diameter of 10 inches and an overall height of 14.5 inches. Points are scored by placing an alliance's rings onto 1-inch PVC pipes called stakes. There are 10 stakes located around the field. 5 stakes that are part of the mobile goals, which can fit 6 rings each, 2 wall stakes, which can also fit 6 rings each, 2 alliance wall stakes, which can fit 2 rings each, and 1 high stake on top of the ladder, which can only fit 1 ring. Rings that are scored on stakes are worth 1 point for that ring's alliance. The highest ring on each stake is called the top ring, and is worth 2 additional points. Matches begin with a 15-second autonomous period, where robots operate without input from their drivers. Robots begin with 1 ring as a preload, and must stay on their side of the autonomous line. Alliances also have the opportunity to earn an autonomous win point by completing a certain set of tasks during the autonomous period. The 1 minute 45-second driver control period begins once the autonomous bonus winner has been determined. In high stakes, object possession is limited to 2 rings and 1 mobile goal. However, rings that are scored on stakes do not count towards this limit. And rings can be descored from any neutral stake at any time. At the end of the match, robots can earn additional points by climbing the 4-foot-tall ladder. Using the first bar of the ladder to get your robot off the ground is considered a level 1 climb and is worth 3 points. Passing the first bar gets you to a level 2 climb and is worth 6 points. Getting the entire robot above the second bar is considered a level 3 climb and is worth 12 points. Note that the ladder has 4 sides, but there are no alliance-specific climbing locations. Robots may climb up any side that they want. One more thing. At any point during the match, mobile goals can be placed into the 4 corners of the field, which will modify the scores of both alliances. 2 of them are positive corners. If a mobile goal is placed in a positive corner, all rings scored on that mobile goal will have their point values doubled. The other 2 are negative corners. When a mobile goal is placed into a negative corner, all rings that are scored on that mobile goal will effectively be changed to negative point values. They are now worth 0 points and remove an equivalent amount of points from the alliance's other scored rings. High stakes can also be played in robot skills challenges where one team competes against the clock and the collegiate level VEX U Robotics Competition where teams design 2 robots using advanced materials. Check out the game manual or talk to your REC Foundation representative for all the details. Official rules and game information for high stakes can be found at recf.org or vexrobotics.com. To register a team, find events near you, or ask a question on the official Q&A, please visit robotevents.com. Best of luck, and have a great 2024-2025 season. No,